damn it. Oops. I shouldn't have jumped back down to ground floor. Oh, this is how I changed myself. Okay. Now that I know what that is. Let's see, is there any way to get up there? I might just have to take this path again. Oh shit. There we go. Oh.
Looks like the signal's in some place called Crisis Scar.
That's an old doll comms facility. Been nothing but scavs there for years.
Well, looks like it's working again. Go shut it down. Also, status updates still getting shot at. So if you wanted to hurry, that'd be cool.
Nah, I don't want to hurry. Yeah, that doesn't sound like very much fun, Jack.
Attention, citizens of Concordia. Until further notice, for your own protection, the town is in lockdown. No one in or out. That is all. Okay?
Oh, what the hell is wrong with this guy? This is so frustrating! Get back to Moxie. She's got secret exits everywhere. Classic.
Guns in space! Oh, is this shotgun better than mine? Indeed it is.
Now, Reef, see you soon!
Alright. I'll use those shields.
For you.
Thank you. And I'm out of here.
If you're looking for Moxie Carver, she's not here. Really hard getting served when she's off in a secret workshop, tinkering with advanced tech and all. If I was any more annoyed, I'd probably let it slip that it's accessible by pushing the arm up on the one-armed bandit machine over there. Then pressing the access button that pops out. Phew! Close one! That new internal dialogue filter chip that I had installed is a ripper, mate!
Okay. Yay, I win.
What are you doing in here?
What happened to your makeup? And your accent?
Damn it, I really don't like people seeing me out of character. The hell do you want?
Marif put Concordia on lockdown. You know any ways out of town?
I know a way out, but I ain't... won't show it to you unless you promise not to tell anyone what you saw here.
Sure, whatever. I don't care.
Great, because if you spill, my son would have to bury you alive in a shallow grave.
Goody, I always wanted Scooter to bury me in a shallow grave. Oh, it is, because we just got to see her countryside. Or her hick side, it was crazy.
That's the way out of here. Hope you find that signal, and remember, shallow grave.
I don't know why, though. Whatever. Triton Flats.
Warning, entering.
Sorry, people of Elvis. This is the only way.
Well.
I'll get back to you.
What just happened? The whole ruddy moon shook.
Well, that seems safe.
Not good. Zarpadon's troops have taken control of the Eye of Helios. It's a big friggin' laser in the heart of the space station. She's targeting the moon's core. Try not to panic, but she's trying to blow up Elpis.
Oh, only trying to blow up the moon. Okay, that's not too bad. What? A warrior needs a pair of hands to rescue some adorable animals from a toxic waste dump.
I'm Sybil, leader of the Liberation Front of Concordia. We're Mother Nature's little helpers, and there's a species on the brink of extinction in desperate need of rescue. I'm sending a set of coordinates to your
Echo. Yeah, I'm gonna be busy afterwards.
I'll lay things out properly when you get there.
Also, for the record, Anton, if you want to send me a message me on Facebook or something like that. Don't comment 5 times with vague comments. It's annoying. Just heads up.
You can always trust the gun at your side.
Oh my god, yes, give me.
May it serve you well. I always buy guns you.
Gimme. Where to go? Gimme. It's a shotgun that explodes. Explosive shotgun ammo. Also, it's 25 times 10. I love that just your simple response. Ow. I have no emotion. Ow. I think you may have been destroyed. For some reason, I have become Vision. This moon looks like it needs some freedom brought to it. Something me and my Murka gun will do just right. Oh god, what the fuck is that? Okay, Murka gun, not too good for shooting through shields. Shotgun gun, or explosive shotgun gun, on the other hand, pretty good. Note, very good. Now, where the hell are they all? I love you, shotgun gun. I'm gonna call this. You are now. Oh my god. I just thought about what I could call this. Listen up, you crazy alien flowing thing. This is my boomstick! I can't believe I didn't think of that. You shouldn't be. You should be used to this by now. Well, I heard it was 3 dog. God, this gun. This gun is amazing. Look at my gun is amazing. Blow people's heads off, fucking destroy their souls. I gotta figure out where to go. I always get lost around here. Probably because I've only been here once or twice. Damn right. Love Army of Darkness. And I mean, it's perfect. It's a shotgun that explodes. If that is not a perfect, like, adaptation of a boomstick, I have no idea what is. Just wish I had more ammo for it. Damn, there's no... Oh, thank God, air pocket.
Halt, Moon Citizen! I've been chosen to stand out here, far, far away from everyone to guard the main gate to the old communications facility. It's a very important duty, as I'm not to let anyone in through here. Unless, of course, you're here as fresh meat for the recruitment grinder.
I want in.
Then prove yourself worthy of joining Red Belly's band of scavs.
Okay. How do I do that?
Get going, wannabe gang member. I shall brief you on the way. We are in a bloody war with the rival gang who call themselves the Darksiders. Cut a bloody swath through their ranks and steal the silly prism things carried around by their toughest warriors. Then, if you live, return to me here, where I am standing. Oh, yeah, I forgot to mention. Those Darksiders love overcharging their jump pads for some extra boost. Shoot the little box on the side of the jump pad, and you'll get some extra zip.
Okay.
Zero.
Whatever. Oh shit, wrong button, wrong button. Oh shit, oh shit, oh fuck. Drive, drive. I think I'm here. But apparently they're closed. Good thing I've got the key. Is there an ammo store? Damn, fresh out. Story of my life.
Fire gun already.
Let's see, shotgun. Nothing I really want. Any shields? Nope. Okay. Time to go bring freedom to their ranks. I'm here to bring freedom. Freedom with silly laser sound effects. Also burning. Lots of burning. Smell of charred flesh in the afternoon. Especially when it's preferably not my own. Not a big fan of my own flesh being charred. Okay, I guess I have to shoot it again. Well, that worked. Please have ammo. Thank you, God. Alright.
Grogs will more than just numb ya. Hold still.
How about no? Not just no, but hell no. Gotta lost him. There he is. Hold still so that I may shoot you. Preferably into 1,000 bullets. Or into 1,000 pieces. I'm not too particular. Just die. I do have a shotgun. Mine, however, explodes.
Let's have a look-see.
Mine also allows my laser weapons to do more damage. So, there's that.
You aren't leaving it, boys!
I Thank you, and good night.
Come on back.
The hell? Oh, that's cool. Not really interested in it, though. So, gonna have to pass. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun! Damn it, that'd have been cooler if I didn't reload my gun and actually just jumped in my car. Oh shit! Yeah, but Borderlands can't go.
Go where?
Must border the lands.
Okay, no kind of soldier until you've been killed.
Terraria. Must border the lands. And then out the fall. Three times.
Oh, I would have never guessed that.
Attention, entering positive
atmosphere. One of us. One of us. One of us. Okay, that's how I break. I should probably remember that. Hi, I'm back.
You have proven yourself worthy, and your initiation is nearly complete. I've updated your echo with the location of, another entrance.
I'll just use this gate.
The thing is I was fiddling with the controls and got something stuck in them, so the door's not working right now. But you can still get through the side door. Just give them the password. R. I shall wait here. A noble yet dangerous robot. Alone. Mysterious. Desperate to be loved.
I tried loving you with freedom, but it wasn't working. And by that I mean I was shooting you. I wish you to know that. I almost just drove off the edge. It was beautiful. Yes, yes, it would have been bad. That would have been all of the bad. Gotcha. Got you this time. There we go. I can take that way. I'm gonna say it looks like I'm gonna have to jump. What are you trying to do?
Another wannabe gang member. You better know the password.
Arr.
Hey, that's the password. You're in. Wait a sec, where's that stupid switch? There you go. Use that to get to the secret entrance and welcome to the gang.
Yay, I joined a gang. My mother is so proud of me for joining a gang.
Hear it?
I don't know, Bella, you tell me.
That ain't no new recruit, that's for sure.
My thoughts exactly.
There's only one thing to do.
Make him a cover!
Yeah! Wait, no! Tear him to pieces!
That's what I meant!
You're weird. Go get him, lads!
Yes, do your best to attempt to kill me. And fail miserably. Good times. That's right, Wolf. You killed him. Make them feel pain. Joke's on you, I'm not dead. Oh, correction. Now I am. And now I'm alive again. There we go. Oh, shit. Killed me. Oh. Damn. 2 days away from retirement. Boomstick, and let's... Well, probably still kill them. I think that would be the luckiest shot in the world if I killed one of them from there. Nobody fucks with me.
Oxygen levels at 50. Attention.
When you think murder, take Marcus munitions.
Oh, I don't have enough funds. Let's see. Do I even have to buy it now?
May it help you kill. Don't die.
Probably also fill up on it.
Welcome to my humble shop. Caveat emptor. A pleasure as always.
Oh shit, those are grenade mods. Whoops.
Don't have much fun.
There we go. Crisis scar. I think, though, this is where I'll conclude this part of Borderlands, though.